sister shot dead. Raised by your mother stateside. Now back in Karak to fulfill her final wish.
Who is this?
You can find that out after you help me land my bird at the airport.
And why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to evoking stand your ground laws on foreign soil. Besides, I have intel for you.
Hello? Are you still there? Ah, great.
Sorry, I usually am in a good mood, but this is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about...
I'm at the airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarms. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me!
I can't believe I got evicted by a fucking tiger!
Okay. It's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work. I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there. I'm in position. Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit down to deal with before we can chat. If this meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go. Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Well, let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that ensured the fiscal future of the United States.
Yuma said to bring you in, but she didn't say I had to bring you in alive.
I said Reaganomics.
I'm taking fire! Look alive up there! Bad guys coming in from the north! Get on it!
Let's do this.
hell?
AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.